Many people get their impressions of scientists and what scientists do from the movies. Film can depict the realities of careers in science and technology while telling a story about the characters who happen to be scientists. Film is also important in influencing the public's image of scientists and even in developing and perpetuating society's myths about scientists. We're all familiar with the classic cliched image of the male scientist. Generally, he is a workaholic, obsessed with his work, sometimes to the point of madness. But what about female scientists? Being one myself, I'm curious as to how we are portrayed in the movies. Are we stereotyped in the same way as male scientists, or differently? Research on the roles women play as scientists in film suggests that there are six basic stereotypes of the female scientist. In this video series, I take a look at these stereotypes and provide some examples from the cinema. For now, let's just briefly review them. The male woman stereotype depicts women scientists as unfeminine or spoiling for a fight. Dr. Ruth Levitt in The Andromeda Strain and Dr. Grace Augustine in Avatar are two examples. This stereotype is based on the myth that female scientists must look and act masculine to succeed. The old maid stereotype is unmarried and typically without emotional involvements. Movie examples include Dr. Margaret Ford in House of Games and Dr. Grace Augustine in Avatar again. For this stereotype, emotional attachments and other weaknesses can lead to a loss of professional status or even death. The lonely heroine is a successful scientist but isolated professionally and in her personal life. Two examples include Dr. Eleanor Arroway in Contact and Dr. Ryan Stone in Gravity. These characters are modern, emancipated women, but their scientific ambitions are portrayed as incompatible with a normal family life. The daughter or assistant is a stereotype that plays second fiddle to a more senior male scientist. Two examples are Dr. Ellie Sattler in Jurassic Park and Dr. Ray Crane in Medicine Man. Despite their subordinate status, however, these characters are often smarter and more articulate than the males around them. The naive expert is often described as the world's expert in her field, despite her unbelievably young age. Examples include Dr. Sarah Harding in The Lost World, Jurassic Park, and Dr. Elizabeth Shaw in Prometheus. Even though they are brilliant scientists, they are naive about the world around them or hold idealistic beliefs. The evil plotter is the female version of the mad scientist. Dr. Pamela Isley, a.k.a. Poison Ivy, in Batman and Robin, and Dr. Elsa Cast in Splice are a couple of examples. The evil plotter is brilliant and driven, but has questionable motives for her scientific activities. Some cinematic characters are combinations of stereotypes, but these six provide a starting point for this exercise. In the next few videos, I'll consider each of these types in more detail using examples from the movies. For more information on the research behind female stereotypes in the cinema, please see the references at the end of this video.